He loved to cook. He entered the Academy of Purveying Chefs, and he learned the basics of cooking. His dream was to open a five-star restaurant, but he didn't have the money. He was working at a place that called Stars Restaurant. He was the second most creative chef. However, he decided to leave his job because he felt like he wants to continue his dream. He decided to open a small restaurant to make money, and after that he will open a five-star restaurant. He liked the idea. He said that he will cook Mexican food by his way. He told his parents, and they told him, well, how you can do that? How you can leave your job? It's important to stay in your job. They refused the idea, and after that he convinced them, and he borrowed like 85,000 from them, and he said, I will give you after I have some money. He found a place. It was for ice cream restaurant near to the university. He said it's perfect place for fast food. He was thinking of inexpensive ways to design it. In 1993, the first branch was opened. His goal was to sell 100 burrito per day, but he sold 1,000 burrito per day. He has 37,000 branches around the world. The name of the restaurant is Chevrolet.